cockney shit.
Hey.
Yeah, so, anyway, a friend of mine in here tells me that a close friend of yours, a girl you've been spending a lot of time with recently, swept the clean off her feet.
Okay.
Yeah, her old boyfriend wants her back.
They always do.
Desperately and quickly, and he's looking for her. I think you and her should go out on a glamorous date in Algonquin. Show her a new pad. Then, things will be okay between you two. But move your fucking ass, pal.
Women don't like a chump. You get me?
You're moving up over to Bowling Street.
Not in the cab of this car, I'm not. After last time, she can ride in the trunk.
Fair enough. Bitch just bit me. I think she has something to say.
Motherfuckers, when my daddy finds you, he's gonna kill you. He's gonna kill everybody you've
ever met. Catch you around.
Thanks a lot.
Nico, my man. Katie's taking over on my duty, so I'll be watching this Guido bitch for you. Where is she?
In the trunk. She don't play too nice up front.
Gracie, Gracie, act nice now.
You motherfuckers all rip your cocks off! Help! Help!
She's a wild one.
I'll
try to calm her down. See you later, Nico.
Annoy me.